fired at Stephon Clark, the unarmed man who had earlier climbed over fences while said we're